We found the rooftop gardens. It's so pretty. Let's go to the Colosseum. I don't know where I'm going. We're in our little courtyard right now. By our door.
Wow.
I'm at the Colosseum. There it is. I'm at the Colosseum. I can say I was here.
Grocery shopping for the week. It's exciting. There's a whole bunch of pasta.
Back out we go after finally getting the door locked. That's the issue, but it's fine. It's an experience.
guys. She just told us that the Pope was just out here, and I'm kind of losing it. I love that man.
Thank you.
Hey guys, end of day three?
Something like that.
I got this little guy. He looks so cute. And yeah, that's it. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
I don't like that.
Good morning, everybody. This is our second to last day in Rome. It is sad.
And in Italy.
Oh, yeah. It's our second to last day in Italy in general, and that's really sad. But today we're going to see the Pantheon, the Trevi Fountain, and a market. So that's what we're doing today.
All last night.
This is a big market.
Ashley, what did you get?
I got ice cream on my poster.
Oh my gosh, no. Are you serious?
It's just on the side. Can you hold it?
You got it? Yeah, there we go. Let's go. Going to the Pantheon.
Never mind, I misspoke. We're going to
the Roman Forum.
The Roman Forum, that's it.
And the Colosseum.
And the Colosseum again.
So this thing here, it's just water that you can just drink. They're everywhere in Rome. It's really cool. Just fill up that water bottle, huh? So I guess we were all the way up there. Hello people. It's a tour group. What's on her flag? Cool, cool, cool. Oh, there's columns everywhere. Oh my gosh.
It's so soft. Real marble is so soft. Are you ready to go into the coolest part? Assassinated.
I don't know which Caesar.
Julius.
Yeah?
I'm pretty sure Julius is the one that got assassinated.
Oh, I'm sure.
Okay, so we think that Caesar, like Julius Caesar, is buried in this. So we're gonna go see. We're gonna find out.
Oh my gosh.
That's his grave.
We were right.
We just saw Julius Caesar's grave. How do you feel?
So cool.
So cool.
Where are you?
Stop playing Despacito. They play it every freaking minute of the day.
Oh, it's the same place.
You just tripped.
Yes, I did.
It's so cool.
I'm gonna get this. You can only get them here.
I just really want to go back to Disney World.
Those are the Spanish steps. We found them. Sitting on the Spanish steps. That's
in spalla, sciabla fianco, collo dritto, muso franco, un gran casco, un gran turbante, poco cantante, poco cantante, poco cantante, e ci devo andando una marcia nel fango.
Back at the spot in the garden.
Because park, not a garden.
Park, garden, green, grass. Same thing. Closing up. I'm gonna burst all of my butt again.
Non più vrai quel cappello. Non più vrai quella chioma. Non più vrai quell'aria brillante. Non più vrai macchinoni amoroso. Notte giorno di torno drago. Delle belle famiglie a riposo.
They had muscles and I'm like, that's what I want.
Like over time, she's just like, oh my god.
She said, ad un cino d'amore. Alla vittoria, alla gloria militare, che rovino alla vittoria, alla gloria militare, alla gloria militare, alla gloria militare.
Last time I'm locking it, Ashley. You can do it. I believe in you.
You've got this. Last night in Rome. Good night, guys.
Hey, we made it home alive. I'm at the train station now. I'm gonna go take a nap. So thank you guys for following us on our Italy adventure. I'll see you next time.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.